Hey, it's me, Ron. Listen, what the hell happened with those guys up in Sandy Shores? The Fooligans. I heard you end up going into business with them. Cause honestly, you should maybe be a little more discerning about the company you keep. And that's coming from me, of all people. But anyway, look, here's why I called. Times are hard, right? Belts are tight. The great consumers of this country are getting fucked like never before. And who will they turn to in their plight? That's right, people like us. People who know how to acquire things. So I'm planning a major expansion of our work together at your hangar. New opportunities. All over land this time, in case you've had enough aerial combat for a while. Swing by, and let's get into it.
Hey, this is Charlie Reed from your hangar. Been a minute, right? So, I don't know if you noticed, but private militaries are back in business. And there's one group of assholes taking serious advantage of the good publicity. Meriwether Security. I'm talking major recruitment drives, government contracts, and all kinds of shady shit on the side. So, I've been putting together a team. A team of ex-military, reprobates, guns for hire, and good old-fashioned crooks. And we got one objective. Doing what's right and putting Meriwether back in the box. And you know, making some serious paper while we're at it. Now call us the Los Santos Angels. And listen, I want you to be team leader. All you need is some hardware for your Avenger, an operations terminal. And then we'll be good to go. Let me know what you think.
Okay, time to get to work. The Los Santos Angels can't fly without an operations terminal to get us off the ground. Blowing up shit's easier than this, right? Always smart to lay low.
Have a good one.
Welcome to LS Angels headquarters. Let me introduce your team. We got my old friend Rooster here anytime we need chopper support.
Good to meet you, team leader.
And I hit up your old entry pilot from back on Cayo Perico, in case we need someone to fly something with two wings. What's up, P?
Former Lieutenant Colonel Purnell Moss, reporting for duty. Good to see you again, team leader.
And that's us. We're a light crew, but trust me, that's all we need. Now, down to business. LSA's primary objective is Project Overthrow, a guerrilla campaign of disruption and interference against Meriwether's Southern San Andreas operations. But hey, an up-and-coming mercenary outfit's got plenty of other employment opportunities. If you want to check those out, just look under LSA Operations. So what's the move, team leader?
Okay, team leader. Welcome to the maiden flight of the Los Santos Angels. We are inbound and cleared hot. Our target is a Meriwether field base located at the Davis Ports mining facility. You'll be flying into restricted airspace with probable surface-to-air batteries and extensive ground reinforcements. Your objective is to engage the enemy, fuck shit up in general, and then land and recover mobilized cash of whatever raw material they've been extracting. We need to know what the hell they're up to down there, and get ahead of it. Good luck, TL. CR out.
Okay, team leader. comms all good? Good. Coords for Davis Kreutzer should be with you now. You are clear to engage. Nothing like a bombing run to set the tone, right? Don't worry, they got the transport with the raw material locked up in a military-grade container. So feel free to light this bitch up. Fly smart. Remember, they got anti-air down there.
You are in restricted airspace. Divert your course or you will be shot down.
These assholes have been busy. Better start prepping those bombs. Or fuck it. Do it however you want. As long as you bring the heat. As soon as those supply trains are out of the way, you can move in and grab the raw material. one eye on your six. I'd land the Avenger close to the container. Then you can just load up and get out of there.
Well, well, look what we got here. Pure cobalt, baby. Looks like Meriwether found a domestic source of the good shit. If they process this, who knows what they're cooking up. That stuff's in batteries, phones, cars,
Hell, even energy weapons. We got some work to do. In the meantime, we can name our price for it. And hey, compared to the import market, bombing the fuck out of Meriwether for this shit makes it ethically sourced. Head back to your operations terminal whenever you're ready for round two.
Thank you.
return to the lockup. Let's roll the drop-off phase.
Man, after that, Meriwether's gotta know Los Santos ain't such an easy market to regulate, right? Let's see what happens when word gets out about this. Gonna have a bunch more opportunities pop up now we're picking up speed. And I got something lined up that ought to be fun.